I am announcing our intent to designate the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, including its Quds Force, as a foreign terrorist organization.
The Middle East cannot be more stable and peaceful without weakening the IRGC.